In this video, we will be showing you the method of taking backup of Yahoo Mail emails from single user accounts on Mac operating system, and also how it can be saved on your computer, USB, or hard drive. We bring you the perfect solution with SysTools Mac Yahoo Backup Tool. The tool helps in converting Yahoo mails into multiple file formats, such as PST, EML, MSG, MBox and EMLX. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software takes backup of Yahoo Mail emails from single user accounts on Mac operating system, converts Yahoo Mail to PST, EML, MSG, MBox and EMLX formats. The tool supports incremental type of backup, and the software is compatible with Mac operating system 10.8 and above versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Before taking backup, make sure that you turn off two-step verification option in your Yahoo account. And also make sure that the allow apps that use less secure sign-in option is turned on. Good internet connectivity is also required to take smooth backup. And make sure that the Java Development Kit version mentioned here is pre-installed on your system. Now let's install and run the tool. The software opens with an attractive and simple login page. Here you have to provide the desired user credentials of the Yahoo Mail account in the respective field options below. Now if you are having any trouble connecting, click on the link provided below. Then you have to provide the Yahoo account credentials and click sign in button. Then from the account security menu, make sure that the two-step verification option is turned off. And also make sure that the allow apps that use less secure sign-in option is turned on. After that, open the software interface again and click login button. Then in the next window, you can see further filter options to choose. In the category section, email option is selected by default. The software helps in saving Yahoo emails successfully into the desired file formats mentioned below. Then from the export format options below, you can see options like PST, MBox, MSG, EML, and EMLX options to choose. Now let's select the PST option and check out the working process of taking backup in the chosen format. And in the advanced settings below, check apply advanced settings option and click settings button. Then in the advanced settings window, you can see further filter options to choose. The date filter option lets you filter mails according to certain date range. This option will be applicable only on sent date. Choosing the delete after download option lets users remove emails from Yahoo Mail account and prevents the account from exceeding the quota allowed to store data. Now you can see a small window appears and click yes to delete the mails from the selected folder after downloading. This is an optional feature, so you can check or uncheck the option depending on your requirements. And the tool further provides option to select specific folders. Check the include folder option and then enter the folder name you want to take backup and click Add button. Then you can see the selected folder, and the software provides option to remove selected folders as well. In similar way, you can choose Exclude Sent and Exclude Deleted Items options to further apply filters. After making the desired selections, click OK to proceed. And then you can see the default destination file path below. Click Browse button to change the default path. Choose the New Folder option to create a new folder to save the backup files. Make sure that you select the destination which is having enough space, and click Create. After selecting a folder, click OK to proceed. Then click Start Backup to initiate the backup process. Now a small window appears and click Yes to take incremental backup, or else click No to proceed. Now you can see the folder backup process in progress and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Here you can see the output PSD file along with the detailed export report in CSV format. You can open the PST file in Outlook to preview its contents. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.